this match.
With Nigel Teoman focused once again on the back of the neck. Trying to take away perhaps the mobility of Oliver Carter. Oh, but Carter flies!
We tried it a second time.
Carter fighting through the pin.
Living up to that moniker.
Super kick to the midsection. And now Carter comes forward again. This is Oliver Carter showing the heart that drove him and Ashton Smith to the tag team titles. Over the crossface, Teoman goes for it. Carter! Wow, what offense! And Teoman rolls to the ropes, but it's a cover from Carter.
Now the speed of that axe kick was something to behold. Right to the back of the neck, and Teoman went down hard.
Well, Nigel, I question what deeper many saw Ashton Smith early, but it's easy to see why the true one Carter in their ranks.
Absolutely is. Carter really finding his form here.
Oh, hang on. Oh, shoulders of Carter are down.
A handful of tights from Teoman as well, but not enough to secure the win.
Well, even breaking the rules, Teoman can't keep Carter down.
Hold on, he might do now.
And Teoman!
Oh, he got him. He's out. It's over.
And Teoman takes out Oliver Carter. Connects with the side of the face, and Stevie Turner in control of this contest.
Body, baby! Body!
Not quite sure what that means, but perhaps the French Open is seeing stars right now as Stevie Turner continues his assault. It's a hook of the leg in the center of the ring, kick out. Well, Amale on the back foot right here. Well, recently, Amale said that you were perhaps referencing her when you spoke about hope. Is there any truth to that?
She just thinks the world revolves around her. She thinks everyone's always talking about Amale. Not everything is about her. And you know, they call her the French Hope. Meh, French hopeless, maybe.
It could be all over here for the French Hope.
Oh, looking pretty hopeless right here. Stevie Turner could pick up somewhat of an upset.
Both these competitors looking to rise back through the ranks of the NXT UK Women's Division, the champions that tomorrow. So willing to give opportunities to those who earn them. And Blair, I've got to ask, what have you made of the progress of the Women's Division in your absence?
Satamora has done a fantastic job. But, I mean, are we really surprised? Sure, there's a bunch of great competitors here, but they're just not on my level, I think. You know?
I'm sure some may have some argument against that. Right now, oh! Amale is back in control. It's a cover, it's a count. Oh, kick out.
One, two, three!
Oh, again. An overroller early in the second. Now it's Coffey looking up, potentially. Yeah, trying for that.
It's locked in.
There it is, the gator lock.
Okay,
that was a smart decision. He's not want to get injured. A tactical decision from Noam Dar to tap out early.
It's just one more. He's still in the game.
He may have tapped too late. He may be injured here. Oh, hang on. Oh. Mark Coffey has the shoulder to the champion down. Goal. Kick out, but Mark Coffey continues to hold on, doesn't want to let Noam Dar have any room to work. Oh, but Dar.
Beautiful technique.
Kicks to the side of the jaw, and now looking for the champagne super knee.
He's got it, he's got it.
No.
Can he complete?
Coffey's fighting. Downward strikes, and it's in!
There
it is in!
Is.
And Mark
there
Coffey's nowhere near the ropes. Coffey, really forced a tap.
Tap.
Mark Coffey fighting through the pain.
Tap, you Scottish son of a...
Coffey taps. No, no, continues to hold on here. Come on, Don.